This is the Muhammad Wilkerson Final Edition Solo. We're about to do it, man. I'm happy. I'm excited. Let's play. I just got streaming the July 4th the solos or something like that. So now I am about to stream this. And we are at the Fawcett Stadium, and I like playing at night. Or no, we can play at 6:30. I like how it looks. Overcast. Let's do it. Overcast just looks like beautiful for some reason. I don't know why. But this stadium already is nice. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let me make sure I start off with the Africa Total song because I ain't trying to lose. That's what we gotta do. So anyway. But I like these 4th of July solos, man, because I like that it's possible to get the elite player whenever you finish the rest of the solos when they come out. So it feels kind of cool, man, that they allow you to do that. And what's crazy is they only do that over time, so people that buy packs or whatever can get can sell them now so they can get the money for it before everybody else gets it. So it's basically how long you want to wait before you can get the card in your hand. So let's do it, man. Canton, Ohio, Fawcett Stadium. My bad, I'm clicking something in the background. New stream. Alright, let go. My bad, y'all. It is. Let me turn that down so they be tripping. Anyway, let's go, Josh Cribbs. Let's do it. Woo! Hey, man, Cribbs, he good, man. I'm trying to tell you this, man, Josh Cribbs is good, but we just gotta make sure. He don't be fumbling that like that. I don't think he really fumbled. But he gotta listen to me with the jukes. Uh-oh. That Matt Ryan video, though. I hope that's how you spell that man's name. I copied and pasted for somebody else, too. All right. Oh, shoot. Oh, hell no. You. Shout out to that man, Gildress, because that was an amazing jump. We not looking too good right now, man. Man, come on, bro. That's not a way to start off the game. But we going to be all right. Oh, they got Curtis Martin. Who else they got? Tyler Eifert. Jericho Cotchery, we may be in trouble. Let's go, Lamar Woodley. Come on, man. He got this. What the freak? Okay. I think they only gonna get a field goal out of this, so we should be all right. Let's play cover three a little bit. Let's see how it go. Ball start. What the freak? Okay. Ball start on the motherfucking offense. Come on, man. We got this. We got this, man. Stephon over there. Who? What that man? Brandon Marshall. There. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Get to him. Let's go, Adam. Yeah, you can't do that. You can't do that. Let's go, man. Let's get this ball back so we can get some points on the board, man. Can we block it, though? Can we block it? Oh, that's too far. Nope, we can't block it. I only did it once, man. I don't even know how I did it. But it's cool that in a new Madden that you get a chance to block it. You know, have a better chance to block stuff. This stadium is so freaking beautiful, man. Anyway, let's go, CP. Yeet. Oh, come on, bro. We can make better jukes than that. All Alright. Come on, Maddie. The thing is, Matt Ryan, when he throws his passes, it's more of a lob than anything. So it's like, he don't throw it fast. Good stuff, Calvin Pryor. His ball is like more lob than, like it's more soft than fast. Because Tebow passes, they be like, phew! You know, Tony Romo got a better, like, power to it. Oh. What we got? Yeah, I mean, we got a new line, man, so I don't understand why the heck they still can't be blocking. Let me test that out right now. Let's see. I'm still kind of nervous. Oh, come on, Clinton. I wonder why they gave this man his card, honestly, for the journeys. Come on. Oh, Roddy. Oh, what the freak? Okay, I see you.
Things have come full circle, Phil, for Darrell Revis, now back with the Jets after winning a Super Bowl.
Dang, we are not doing too good, man. Dang. What the freak? I mean, it looked like it was good blocking, but we just cannot get in there, man. It's something about that 20-yard line. We just cannot do good on. Come on, Maddie. Let's get in here, man. We should be wide open. This is that 96 Maddie Ice Rookie of the Year. So let's see. Come on, baby. Oh my gosh, what's up with the, yo, they got so good, like, of coverage for some reason. It's like you did a silent update. Alright, get all that, man. Yeah. Let's like this man Curly. Oh. Let's go, Roddy. That's what I'm talking about. This man Roddy White up here making tackles, man. Let's do it. We just got to stop this man, Fitzpatrick. Say, where the heck is Brandon Marshall at, though? For real. They got Randall Cobb and Decker, but no Brandon Marshall. That's interesting. Let's go, Ray Maluga, man. And that's what I'm talking about. That's what we need. We need some heightness in the dang thing, brother. Let's do this. Let's go. Randall Cobb, Jericho Country, Eric Dickerson. Still the same people. Come up right here, Phillip. Yeah. Let's go, Kiko Alonso. That man is the GOAT, man. I'm trying to tell y'all. Uh-oh. Oh, come on, Brian. Like, there we go.
One quarter in the books and the defense continues to shine.
Once I get used to my boy Matty A's passing style, we should be alright, man. But it's like I'm too busy playing solos with snow and rain. I can't get used to them yet. But now it's like I'm finally in the outside with no rain or no snow. And it's kind of hard to use. Pull up on you, it's game time, baby. All right, let's have some fun, but let's throw it up to Jarvis Landry. Of course, that drop back. Shout out to Paul Kruger. I think I need to get that card on the team. Paul Kruger is cool as freak, man. I'm glad they gave him another card. I liked him a lot when he was with the Browns. Him and Ryan Kerrigan, for some reason, seem similar to me. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. Let's go. Woo! Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Try to juke. You know, let's do some hurry up with Matt Ryan. That's what they should have did last year in real life anyway. I don't know why the heck we didn't do that. Oh, because Kyle Shanahan. Same reason why I didn't throw it right away. Oh, because of Kyle Shanahan. So let's go. Matt Ryan. Oh. Come on, baby. Let's go. Landry. That's the name. There we go. Jarvis Landry. Let's do it. Yeah. We're about to get in this thing. Oh, what the heck? All right, here we go. Come on, Matt. Let's get in here, bro. Oh, Maddie. Let's go. Touchdown, baby. Paul Kruger, he was thinking. He was thinking about it. Let's go. No, we ain't going to do all that. Field goal. And every day that you want to win, that you want to win. He was good for over 70 passing yards on that last touchdown drive. Oh, Curly. Yeet. That's gold. This man, Telvin Smith. I got to get his golden ticket card, man. Alright. Ray Maluga. No. Remember, they can get online. Let's see. Let Sean Lee be right there. Let's see how this goes. I want to see how Ray Maluga does on the line. Exactly why. Oh, shoot. Nope. Oh, my gosh. Jericho Catchery. Speaking of him, I probably need to put him in on my team, too. I'm dancing in the mirror. Singing in the shower. Come on, let's get him. Oh, what the freak? This man Tyler Eifert is so good. I remember somebody had his old card or something online, like, what, 3 months ago or some junk? He was destroying me. Oh, good try, Kiko. Good try. No, Phil Thomas, man, he need to be taken out, man. Put Charles over there. Come on, Lee. Come on, Sean. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. You felt that pressure. Let's do this thing. No, you can't do that. You can't do that. You can't do that. Let's go. Come on, Fitzpatrick. Throw that pick to Stephon Gilmore, man. Throw that pick to Stephon Gilmore. I know you want to do it. Oh, let's go. Curly's marked down after a gain of four. La li la da da da. Come on, man. Tyler Eifert, you're not going to do nothing on me. That man, Sean Lee, better watch that middle, man. Come on, watch the middle. Oh, Byron Jones. Let's go. Turn up. It's over with. Byron Jones. Let's go. Let's go. Fitzpatrick, you're not going to catch me. We're going on. Oh, shoot. Touchdown, baby. Byron Jones. Ever since we pulled him from Pack, he stayed on the team. And I had no reason to get him off the field because every time he's on the field, he does something like this. Even though he has 101 jumping, he don't really need it. It is right there. Touchdown. He got 101 jumping routes. That's what that is. Yeet. In there, Blair Walsh. Let's go, man. That's what I like to see. We in this thing. That's it, man. Yeah. What the heck Jericho Country was just doing? He up there dancing? Let's go, Prosh. That's why I got a 70 fullback on my team, because of that man, Prosh, right there. That's why he's still on the team, because he got good special teams. Let's go, baby. Yeah. That special teams ain't no joke. Oh, chain. There we go. Oh, come on, Chris. Oh, Yeet. They ain't gonna score no more, man. I feel like listening to some Lana Del Rey real quick. Honestly. I got that summer song sadness for real, because I'm not going to Florida. Oh, come on. Out of bounds. Nope. Come on, baby. Kiss me hard before you go. I probably should have put Lee on Curtis, but it's all good. Oh, I messed up. I put him down. No, he right there. He wide open. Let's go. Oh, they didn't give me the sack, though. They ain't gonna let the time keep going. Good job, though. Fourth and one. Oh, Josh Kripp can do something against his old team. Let's do it. No, I want Janoris to get one. Might probably want to get out of bounds. Yep. Dang, that was the fastest punt I've ever seen. Let's go, Maddie. Oh, they about to show his highlights? Look at that, man. Look at Maddie Ice. Look at Larry Fitz. Woo! Just like in the Pro Bowl a couple of years ago. Dennis Pitta just dropped there. Oh, oh, dang. Look at that, man. Was that Clayton Portis one? That thing was clean, bro. That man, Matt Ryan, I'm getting used to him. I'm getting used to him. That's my boy. That's what we're going to do. All the other YouTubers hate on this man, but we're going to do this. Go ahead, show him what you got. Go ahead, show him what you got, Larry. Oh my gosh, that would have been clean. That was a beautiful pass, too. If Calvin Pryor didn't cut me off, we would have been straight. Come on, Deku. Get down there, Deku. Let's go, Deku. Come on, come on. Oh, dang. I like how you ran straight into Byron Jones. He was like, forget Deku. Anyway. Oh, okay. Eric Decker did get a new card. That's why he on there. All right. Oh. Stephon got messed up, but he slowed him down. That's all that matters. That is Curtis Martin now. I used to have him on my team, too. I used to have, it seemed like almost all the legends, like the basic legends, except for, like, Marshall Faulk and all the other motherfuckers. Oh, let's go. Lee. I got that summertime sadness. Come in a little bit, JJ. Let's, four down, let's go. Let's go. Like the star and the sun in a light blue sky. Uh-oh. Come on, Josh. You ain't had one in like three streams, bro. Oh, come on. Oh, let's go. Oh my gosh, I can't do nothing right now. Come on, Josh. Oh, that's not the right I juke. See, he don't listen to me, man. Come on, Josh. I juke to the right, man. You had it, bro. Alright. Yeah, Jericho Country coming in next. I need to put Jermaine Kirsten so I can have some fun. Oh, that's way too far. What the hell is up with the passing, though? I don't know if it's like they holding me back or what. But my controller vibrating every time I pass it. I got that summertime sadness. Got that summertime sadness. Second down after the incompletion. Let's see what Jarek El Catchery can do. Come on, baby. Come on, Jericho. Man, what the f- Bruh, hey, Antonio Camari, that was amazing, bro. Did you see how long he trailed that man? Like, he literally left that dude, ran fast as a mother figure just in time, bro. That's amazing. That man, like, look at this. This man just took off. Bruh, he better have 99 zone. And they made it look so clean, too. They getting better with their bullcrap. It look good. I just wanted you to know. Oh no. There we go. That man, what the heck is Fitz? I mean, not Fitzgerald. Fitzpatrick doing, man. He's scared, bro. Play the game, bro. Like, they ain't doing nothing exciting right now. Like, I want to see something cool. First down and 10. Like, they just keep handing the ball off the whole time, bro. That's not fun. Nothing scares me anymore. Kiss me hard before you go. Sometimes alright, let's do it. Come on. Oh, get to him. I hate when I can't click on nobody, man. What is up with that? It's like every time I don't click on somebody, they always catch it literally on the sideline like that. If I can click on him, we'll be straight. Oh, hold on. You know what? I know what to do. Buddy. Now you gotta watch out for Tyler Eifert. Let's go. Get off the field, Curly. Defense. Come on, Brian. Get in there, Brian. Come on, Brian. You got this. What the freak kind of route is that, man? That was amazing, bro. Alright, what we got? Come on, baby. Yeah. Oh. Let's go. Man. They were gonna let it just push that man down. It's funny how like much time they are wasting. Like, what they doing? But this man, Tyler Eifert, the only one that's doing something. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna put in quarters and we're gonna have like five people guarding that man. Watch this. Oops. See, they knew what's up. That 2 minute warning though. Let me see. Turn that into a Bradley Roby. Turn it to man coverage. And let's have him on Tyler Eifert. We can have him on Curtis Martin. And Sean Lee. Be right here. Let's go. Byron Jones again. Oh, what the freak? They stopped me. What the hell? How the heck do you catch a pick and just immediately just pause? Come on, man. But there he is. He got it, though. I know when the thing turn around, like you stop, but I didn't even press a button until it turned completely around. Look at this stadium, though, man. Oh my gosh, it's so nice. They love that, don't they? Ooh, beautiful pass. There we go. Dennis Pitta, man. Oh, Calvin Pace. I used to have like basically almost everybody on the Jets. Except for Darrell Revis. I don't even like that man. He good. But I think I ain't gonna say he overrated. I don't know what it is. He not my dude. I like playmakers, bro. I like people that can catch the ball and go to the house with it. You know, like I like people like Pat P, Janoris Jenkins. You know, Denora Jenkins especially, because he can do anything with the ball. I like people that do more after they catch the pick or do more than just swat and cover, you know. So let's see. Let's go, baby. Oh, let's go. Come on, I didn't even know that was Andre Reed. I thought that was Laundrie. Alright, come on. Come on, Larry. Oh, what the? Oh, and we dropped it. They gave me the Madden 12 animation and we dropped it. Alright, there you go, Jericho. It's showtime, Jericho. Save us. Y2J. Let's do it. This dang defense is the truth. And it, man, please don't tell me this D. Milliner. Man, come on, bro. I do not like D. Milliner. I like him, but I don't like him because I hate playing against him. That's all I got to say on that. Shout out to Drew. Oh, they put Jermaine Curse in by himself. It's over with. Let's go. Jermaine Curse. Let's go. Touchdown, baby. Yeah, Antonio Camardi, you ain't doing that bull junk on that, man. Let's go. Touchdown. That's my secret weapon. There it is. Yeah, look at him. Look how he caught it, though. I think that might be his style catch on this, because Larry Fitzgerald got his style one hand, like, reach out. But I think that might be Jermaine Curtis. Even though he change up his catch every time he catch the ball. I was trying to see what Landry can do, man, but I don't know. When she was just a girl, she expected the world.
The Jets head onto the field here, Bill, looking for anything positive after what has truly been a disappointing performance.
Come on. Man, this man, thank you, bro. Get this man talented. What the? Come on, bro. Like, why the heck do they do that at? Where do they do that at, man? Like, we gotta look at this replay, man. I hate to do that, but this is the type of stuff I be talking about. What is this? First of all, what the freak did this man telling you for do to get open? Look at this. Okay. Boom! He gets knocked out by Lamar Willie. Look at the ball now. Okay, Jonathan Joseph misses it. What? Bruh, really? Like, come on now. When did they have started having ball physics on the ground?
It'll be third down.
Cause usually on the ground, if it's on the ground, like either you miss it and it'll stay in the same spot and the other person can pick it up. But Jonathan Joseph dove on it and the ball like moved. That's what's supposed to happen in real life, but that don't happen usually on this game. So it kind of threw me off. Come on, baby. Let's go. Tyler Eifert, you're not doing that, man. You're not doing that. There we go, Lee.
They're in punting formation.
Come on, Josh. Let's do it for the stream, man. Let's do it for the stream. Come on, man. Let's do it. Oh, my goodness. D. Milliner, bro. Alright, let's see. Where that man Landry at? I was trying to throw in the ball. It seemed like every time I wind up to throw in the ball, I just get sacked. Uh-oh. It's probably picked off. Darrell Revis. Oh, this is a beautiful pass. What the freak? Why that man Darrell need help over there, though? He's supposed to be on the island, bruh. Ain't supposed to have no visitors. What are you doing? Ooh. I want to throw one more pass. It's been, like I said, this game was kind of like, yeah, it wasn't really nothing going on, but
the offense has had time now to game plan, strategize
after go.
The timeout, and now they're ready to go. One more snap and we can call it a day. First down.
Come on, Landry, I want to see what you can do, man.
Looking to go deep. No
touchdown. It's funny, I threw a hot pass on that one just to see how it go.
My goodness, Bill, there's certainly not a whole lot of
space. All right, that's it, man, for this game. It's been fun, it's been cool, ain't no more solos no more, man, so I gotta wait till they come on some more solos tomorrow. Have fun. Tomorrow, it's tomorrow, happy 4th of July, so probably later I might stream some Uncharted. I actually want to get Mortal Kombat X, man, but so I'm going on with the damn card, bro, so I gotta wait on that. But right when I get the car right, whatever they send me the dang car, I promise you, I'm gonna get some Mortal Kombat X. I'll be playing with James Black Panda. Shout out to James Black Panda. I'll be playing with Aztec. Shout out to Aztec. And if Panda don't play with me, I'll be playing with Aztec. And if Aztec don't wanna play with me, I play with Storm. And Wood don't wanna play with me, I play with Aztec. Same stuff like that. So that's how it's gonna be. So yeah, if y'all wanna play with me in Mortal Kombat whenever I get it, y'all let me know. Cause I've been trying to get that game for like a year now, so. Yep. But let's see, let's get this collectible or something. Look at Matt Ryan, let's see what he did. 93.9. Two interceptions, that's not his fault, man. Robert Landry, good stuff. Jermaine Curse, that's all they need is one catch. One touchdown. Who got the pick? Byron Jones, he would have had two pick sixes, but okay. 101 interception return yards. That's what I'm talking about, man. It's that dude. Alright, anyway. I was born to be with it. We came in and we did it. Bruce Smith and Walter Payton. It's sad I ain't gonna be able to pull them today. Because I think the 24 hours is up anyway. But it's all good. 3K. Can we sell this? Nope. So let's just go ahead and put it in there. That's it, man. Let me show you my team for the people that missed it. That's all the solos. Like I said, no money squad, man. We got this team by doing solos. So, yep. Like I said, we just got Steve Hutchinson. We just got Swartz. We finally put Clint Portis in the lineup because we did the Journey 5. And that's about it, man. Yep. Kiko, JJ, Jonathan Joseph, Stephon Gilmore. Like, you can't beat that. Larry Fitzgerald, Jermaine Curse. That's what it is. So, yeah. I probably need to put Andre Reed on number two spot and let Laundry be in the middle. But it's all good, man. I had fun. It's for today's stream. I know this game was kind of like, you know, kind of lame. But I just wanted to stream it because I was going to play it anyway. So, just in case somebody wanted to watch it later. There it is. So see y'all later. Thanks for coming to the last stream. I know I had to restart, and so people don't like to come to this stream because they'd be like, where the heck is it? So yeah, thanks Falcons fan for coming to the stream again, man. Yeah, I'm trying to stream, like I said, I don't know, some Uncharted later. Hopefully I can stream some Uncharted multiplayer or something like that. Oh yeah, I forgot about 2K. I might stream some 2K. So yeah, alright. Thank you, bro. Thank you.